Joseph Palmer retired to Jamaica, somewhere around this castle. Faulkner said the scroll would likely have ended up in Lord Lewis Hutchinson's private museum. This place has seen much evil. Hutchinson's personal museum. Kid's scroll must be here somewhere. The shot must have come from the balcony. The killer must have chased his prey, but through where? The mechanism of the mask is broken. Thank you. I do not understand how anyone could live here. Small wonder Hutchinson went mad. This place feels mad. There must be some clues around that can help me with this. Close to a tree kissed by fire.